Welcome to Minity Math. This video will explain the four transformations. To transform a shape means to change its size or position. There are four different ways we can transform a shape: translation, rotation, reflection, and enlargement. Let's look at translation. Translation changes the shape's position. The shape can be translated left, right, up or down. We measure these movements in units. Let's look at an example. We need to describe how shape A translated to shape B. The description must include two details: the change in position horizontally and the change vertically. Pick any vertex of the shape and use this to count how many units the shape has moved horizontally and vertically. We can also use vectors to describe translations. Rotation also changes the shape's position. To describe rotation, we must provide three details: the angle of rotation, the direction, and finally the centre of rotation. You may find tracing paper helps with finding the point that the shape has been rotated around. Reflection changes a shape's position. Reflection of a shape can be described using only one detail: the equation of the line of reflection. It can help to think of this line as a mirror. Each vertex of the new shape will be an equal distance from the mirror line as each vertex of the original shape. Finally, enlargement changes a shape's size. To describe an enlargement, we need two details: the scale factor and the centre of enlargement. We can find the scale factor by measuring the length of one side of both the new and old shapes. We can then divide the new length by the old length. To find the centre of enlargement, draw lines from the corresponding vertices of the new shape and old shape, extending them until they cross. The point at which they cross is the centre of enlargement. Have a go at these practice questions and pause the video while you figure them out. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more math videos.